Section 1A, and I'm here to present to you the Heart of Asia, Puerto Galera. Puerto Galera is located in Oriental Mindoro, Philippines. It is known for its dive sites and beaches and other kinds of natural resources. That's why it is called the Heart of Asia. So let's start with the Applayang Munti. It is also known as a virgin island in Puerto Galera. It is located at National Highway Barangay Dulangan, Puerto Galera, Oriental Mindoro. Unlike other beaches in Applayang Munti, there are barely any establishments, so you can enjoy the oceanic view within this area. Also, you can see here the statue of a Virgin Mary constructed on the top of a big piece of rock that represents the purity of this island.
Tamarow Falls. It is located at Barangay Villaflor, Puerto Galera, Oriental Mindoro. The Tamarow Falls got its name from a species of a buffalo called tamarow, which is endemic in Mindoro. Tamarow Falls stands at 423 feet and never fails to impress its visitors. It is as tall as a 5-story building. The waterfalls has a unique Y-shaped dropping waters because of the twin falls merging together. For anyone who needs a break from sands and salt waters, Tamarow Falls is the perfect place to be.
Mangrove Conservation and Ecotourism Park in Puerto Galera. It is located at Barangay Tabinay, Puerto Galera, Oriental Mindoro. It is Puerto Galera's new marine protected area. And Mangrove Conservation Site was launched on August 26, 2015. The marine protected area and mangrove conservation site measuring 22 hectares is composed largely of mangrove forest coupled with reefs and seagrass.
White Beach in Puerto Galera. White Beach is a long beach with a pine white sand, making it a fantastic spot to relax, unwind, and enjoy a day trip. It is located at Barangay San Isidro, Puerto Galera, Oriental Mindoro. It is one of the most popular tourist destinations in Puerto Galera. There's a lot of water sports you can enjoy here. Also, there are plenty of hotels, bars, and restaurants to see here. Unlike Applayang Munti, this area can be quite crowded and noisy, but it is surprisingly clean so you can still enjoy the view.
Blue Crystal Beach Resort. It is located at Barangay Palangan, Puerto Galera, Oriental Mindoro. Blue Crystal Beach Resort has a private beach area and free Wi-Fi, offering a restaurant. The property also has an outdoor swimming pool where guests can enjoy the sea views. All units at the resort comes with air conditioning, a seating area with a TV, and a private bathroom with a bathtub. Each unit includes a refrigerator, electric kettle, and safety deposit box. While certain rooms have a terrace or balcony with a sea views, the swimming pool provides a relaxing outdoor setting. Water sport facilities are also available on site. Fishing, snorkeling, and diving is available at an additional cost.
So let's proceed to the transportations. Jeepney and Van Terminal. It is located at Casagway Village, Puerto Galera, Oriental Mindoro. It is the primary vehicle used in the land transportation in Puerto Galera. Sabang Ferry Terminal. It is located at Sabang Beach, Puerto Galera, Oriental Mindoro. Using motorboats is the simplest way to transfer passengers from one island to another.